Frenchman Poisson dies at 35 after training accident. Paris Reuters. French alpine skier David Poisson has died following a crash during training at the Canadian resort of Nakiska, the French Skiing Federation said in a statement on Monday. File photo. Alpine skiing. FIS Alpine Skiing World Cup. Men's downhill. Garmisch-Partenkirchen, Germany. 28-01-17. France's David Poisson reacts after he crashed. Reuters. Wolfgang Rotte Poisson, 35, won the bronze medal in the downhill at the World Championships in 2013. Last year, he won a World Cup downhill race in Kitzbühel, Austria. Our standards. The Thomson Reuters Trust principles. Based on the materials of the site,